tractor trailer overturned in a northbound ramp at exit 14 of Interstate 81. No serious injuries were reported after emergency crews were called to the scene. Fire police were directing traffic at the exit as wrecker crews clean up and prepare to haul away the truck. A Pennsylvania State Police trooper is investigating the accident. This is Mark Hill, Duluth, reporting.